A Fort Payne woman faces capital murder charges for pushing a person off a cliff. Court documents show Loretta Carr is accused of pushing Mary Wright off a cliff on or around October 18th of 2021. Wright was reported missing in January of 2022 to the Hartselle Police Department. Loretta Carr is being held in the DeKalb County Jail without bond.